In my hometown of Settle, in the North Yorkshire Dales. It's just something everyone wants to do, the homecoming gig, and when you get an opportunity to come to like a little kind of hall like this in a very quiet little town and tear it up, I think that's more of a reason to do a hometown coming gig than if I was to live in a big city or anything like that.
I'm just by myself in a small place, leave me alone.
You don't even know who I am. You know I know.
Friends and family attending, it's kind of like that nerve-wracking thing of an intense atmosphere where it's a little bit like if you're at Christmas dinner and your mum turns around and says, "Oh, get your guitar out and play a tune for everyone," it's like it's really nerve-wracking. I think it's always easier to perform in front of a lot of people and not your friends and not your family because they know you too well, so you can't go into your stage alter ego almost. In terms of the ones we've done before, yeah, we've stepped it up and we're going out full out, but like, this is the plan now, this is what we're going to do for the future. So I think that's why it's also a big gig for me, because it's the first time we've kind of come together and we've done a production day and we've really spent time focusing it in on the lighting and on the stage setup. And I think it's the thing that kind of like, I don't know, to go on and do this everywhere else is amazing, and it's nice to think that we started doing that in Settle. With it being such a small town, I was saying, yeah, I was saying that like I used to do gigs in the Talbot, this pub up there, and the reason I'd do it there on a Friday night is because people say, how many people did you get to gig? You could count all the general punters that were drinking to come to your gig, and I think this place as a kid was like, not the dream, I hate saying that, but like, it was the big thing. If you could do that, that'd be really cool. This is an opportunity. It's an opportunity to come home and perform to my friends and my family and perform to everyone that doubted me or not doubted me or anything like that. And I think it's a great opportunity for me. And I want to see my whole job as an opportunity, and that's why I make sure I get everything right and I spend hours on it and I stay up to a ridiculous time at night and I go a little bit insane because it's all worth it. I mean, after the gig tonight, I'm going to feel great because 99.9% preparation, 1% performance in the show. 0.1.
Everyone's excited, it's a small place, so everyone's looking forward to him coming here.
Like, everyone was talking about it at work, and everyone's been talking about it at school today as well.
I love all of them, but I can't stop singing Cheating, the new one. It's been in my head for the last few days.
It's going to be good to get on the road, I think, because it's going to be so nice to kind of go back to them places that I've gone and promoted there. Then they've said, here's our return for you coming to do that. And then I kind of need to go back and tour and say thank you. And it's the other thing of taking the show on the road and getting into that routine of touring, which I think every musician looks forward to, because it is like go out and see the reaction to your music, which feels incredible, and get to do the amazing things every night. And then, yeah, it's going to be good. We'll
Thank you so much. I'll see you in the pub.